I asked Natalie to take over as your white lighter, and she accepted it.
What are you talking about?
Piper, nothing is more important to me than your safety, and my being here is putting all of your lives at risk.
Leo, you have done nothing but protect us.
You saw what happened upstairs. I would have rushed off to help that witch if you hadn't stopped me. Now, I am supposed to be guiding you, and you are guiding me.
Leo, we all make mistakes.
We can't afford to make them now.
Leo, if this is because of me...
It isn't, Phoebe. It's because of me. And maybe Natalie's right. Maybe my feelings for you are clouding my ability to guide you. I don't know. But all I do know is that this is no time for self-doubt, not with Ames out there. Piper. They want me to join in the lockdown. Until I return, I want you to do as Natalie asks. It's important for us.
I suggest you channel your anger toward the warlock you're meant to vanquish. Now, first...
Okay, could we just have a moment to process this, please?
No, it's time you stopped focusing on yourselves and started focusing on Ames. You must prepare yourselves for battle, mentally, physically, sartorially.
I'm sorry, what?
She doesn't like our clothes.
You need outfits that are loose and move. That means no more braless, strapless, fearless attire.
Okay, but then I have nothing to wear.